Kareena Kapoor Khan and Saif Ali Khan's first child, Taimur Ali Khan, was born in December 2016. And now Kareena opens about her first experience and her nervousness behind breastfeeding her son. Kareena was speaking at an event organized by UNICEF India to discuss the importance of celebrating mothers and their newborns. She said,
Breastfeeding, as was told to me through my pregnancy, that first 6 months exclusively without water, and I had made up my mind and I was very sure of it, but of course very vulnerable, very scared of not knowing how to do it. Not being a first-time mother, I was very nervous that how the baby is going to latch on and if it is going to happen. So all these things were going through my mind, that will I be able to. But of course, with the support of, once again, Saif, my mother, I must mention my lactation doctor, who after birth, in the first 30 minutes, she was like, you have to put him on your breast. Because the colostrum, the fluid that is formed in the breast, is the most important for the immunity for child development. And I was scared that, he won't latch on. And I need that to happen. So with that nervousness, but with her guidance and my doctor's guidance, with her coming there, with my mother standing there, my near and dear ones being there, being explained how to do it, I think the process of breastfeeding just became so much more easier.
Meanwhile, Taimur has turned a year older now and is the paparazzi's favorite child.